So before I get into this DVD opening, there are two discs in here. So disc one, obviously, it's just a wide screen, which means that it would just be like, you know, it would just be like wide and all that. But I kind of like the full frame the best. So as I do this opening, I am going to do disc two, especially for a small flat screen TV like this. So I'm doing disc two for Finding Nemo. So I just wanted to give you a heads up that that's what I'm doing. I don't have the Finding Dory yet, but maybe at some point I'll get it. But for now, I'm just going to stick with disc two for Finding Nemo. So that's what I'm going to go with, because it'll be a full screen operation. So that's what we're going to do. I think they have the same trailers, except this one, I think it's just full frame, which means that like covers the full frame.
Coming soon to theaters.
I really want this movie. I used to have this on DVD, The Incredibles. I've never really watched The Incredibles 2 before. I should have pulled these down before I start recording, so that way I would just stay still and not have to like move away from the TV while I'm recording. I'm just hoping they aren't too... It's been a while since I watched this, so hopefully there aren't too many trailers.
I think we all know what happens now. Disney Pictures presents a motion picture as big as the holidays themselves.
Oh, oh, oh.
Santa Claus is back.
Watch out!
But this year, Santa ran into a little problem.
I've got to get married? This was yesterday, didn't it?
The certification process has begun.
Yeah.
Are you Santa Claus?
Or just or something like that?
Do you have a reindeer?
A lot of people have reindeer.
Name five.
Experience all the wonder and magic of an unforgettable Disney event.
We have Coco, we have a blanket, we have a horse saw left to slay. The only thing that's...
Hey, it's Tim Allen.
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Tim Allen, the Santa Claus 2. PG.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Coming to Disney DVD and video November 18th.
That's a scary dentist office. cool frame. I don't have the Finding Dory yet movie, by the way, but hopefully I get it soon. Excuse me. It seems like a lot of you viewers like my Disney Pixar movies better than my other movies from like Hit Entertainment and other generic brands that I use. It seems like you guys like the Disney Pixar movies the best. I just want to give you a heads up.